So, let's see, if I remember right, the idea is we're going to do Toothmaul Gully. So you have to pardon me a minute. We gotta get the edible toaster up here. So for the moment, I am negotiating both of us. Okay, she'll be here in a minute. That's actually her loading in there. She's actually gotten a couple of levels ahead of me. Oh, just one now. Okay, well, she was like two levels or maybe a little more ahead of me. Not sure how that works, but that's what was going on. So, but that's always cool. It's always fun. So, let's see, so she's loaded in. Both her pets here. Where's the wing thing? Now we got the wing thing. Okay, so now both of them are here. Alright, so we gotta go to Toothmaul Gully. Let me check the quests here. That's that. Okay. Oh, it's just not far. Okay. Let's take this place up there one at a time. It'll be okay. I didn't have any trouble with this last time. I don't think I'll have any trouble this time. I might be heading a bit more west than I wanted to go. But we'll circle around. It'll be alright. Oh, there's some. Nothing I need to worry about right now. Let's continue on. Oh, the moons are pretty good. Alright, so we gotta head through these ghosty guys. We've already done the quest for this, so they're neutral to us. I think I end up, this is probably not the easiest way. I think I end up jumping down up here. Get down to the gully. Yeah, I probably do. Yep. This is what I did here. Maybe just yesterday. Yep. Wait, oh. What did I do? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. We'll win tickets down there. Alright. So, what I was going to do. Let's go this way. Because if I remember right, I can jump down here without. Dying. Just jump down. Well, as a merchant, I don't need a merchant, but that's good. Okay, what did I do? Oh. I really should have done the same thing I did yesterday and not messed it up. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna wait here and I'll bring her over. Try to do a little faster job. Probably not going to be significantly different. Oh, except I ran into a bad guy. Maybe I should have went the other way. he would the neutral people, but it's too late for him this way. Still might need to jump down though. Might be faster. I always come the same way. That's an A for consistency. Not necessarily for anything else. Ta-da. That's the way it's supposed to work. Oh, of course you couldn't see. Okay. So now we'll just go in and fool around for a bit while we're waiting. Time to kill some of the goblins and watch out for some of the bosses. Some of the bosses in here are really, really bad. Worse than they used to be. I don't want to do the quest, so I'm just going to wander around and kill some. And just let that be what we're going to do until she's ready. Well, I can see they did not like me coming in here bothering them. That's all right. We got our Sky Shard and did part of our quest last night, so there's really not any big rush to do anything. Just kill some people. There's a chance we should get these guys to the chest. Or at least check it out. Maybe we can get it without alerting those guys. It's just a sample. It shouldn't be that bad. I don't really do the lockpicking. I never liked that version of the lockpicking game. That's like the lockpicking from Oblivion. I never did like it, so I just don't use it. If somebody else wants to walk up and take the chest, they can have it. It does not bother me. And I'm going to do the simple, just force lock until it works. It was too bad they chose to use this lockpicking, because it but, I mean, just, it's a horrible game. It doesn't really, I know how it's supposed to work, I know, you know, I've sat and messed with it, seen how it's supposed to work, but it doesn't really work quite as well. It's really, really, really not even mad at me. And all I'm doing is alright, well, let's continue to roam this right here. Them don't appear to be. Too bad. Kill these guys. Yeah, maybe. Oh, I saw another guy. Oh, the heavy sack, let's see. Oh, wood, I'll take it. I must have missed this. Okay. I'll look around for a minute, see if I can see anything. Oh, some dwarf lore. Okay, we'll take that. Chest. Yeah, we don't want to go towards my quest. Let him come back to this. Oh, he's an orc. So I guess he will. Well, anyway, I'll head back.
If you so much as squawk, I will fill you full of arrows. Good, you're here. I found... Let me see that. This doesn't even make sense. Make no mistake, they are still goblins. Still. If we can break up the Alliance here and now, it will save us much grief. Magnanimous of you.
I go tell Chief you want talk. I say you want talk. Talk. Koth is Koth. Pup tell Koth you want speak. All elves lie. Trick. Elf said there would be trick, but she lied too. Why, well, tired of elf speak. All lies. Not want any of you. Just to be left alone. Here. Key to elf cave. You kill or not kill her as you want.
Wait. I don't wish to fight. Let us talk. Hear me out. I've no wish to... No. No tricks. You've clearly been able to sneak by or butcher every goblin between the entrance and this room, so I don't fancy my chances in a straight-up fight. I'd rather talk this out. Courteous of you. My terms are simple. In exchange for my life, I shall quit this cave and leave the goblins to whatever fate you and your Dominion compatriot deem proper. They were willing and able dupes. From the perspective of many in the Veiled Heritance, we're already losing. It was easy to... What's the use in dying for this? I don't fancy my chances against you, and the Toothmaul aren't as useful as I expected them to be. Wait!
reinforcements. Excellent work.
Ajit has been waiting.
And I've got your payment.
Oblivion with you!
I'll make you dance before your end.
This way. this way. Hurry. Wait, don't go. Please, help me.
Surprised to see me?
I made a bet with my friend Angra.
Right.
But the worst...
Would you? And Pertar. He's the last.
All right. Hold. Sir, good luck. Perhaps. Stendhal, please bring my father home. My poor father. I can't. I promised father I'd wait for him. You're right.
Excuse me, please. No. No, her ring, it's all I have left. All that's left of my Pharaoh. Oh. Do you have it? Thank you.
My house collapsed on me. Please, help! Anyone out there? I need help!
Thank you.
Thank the eight. Truly? Three and...
What?
I saw some of the town's porker. Perhaps. Captain Landare! Artania? Report. It's the Daedra, Captain. They've returned, in force. We've been overrun. I barely made it back. We... Artie, what happened? They're back, Captain. The patrols may not last long. Curse this town. Well, this is... Get out there!
Thanks. That was close.
I'd never escape. A close one, but a win nonetheless.
Back at the manor.